The only way to eliminate your opponents inside the chamber via pinfall or submission. Good luck with this man.
I think it would behoove the other superstars inside the chamber. Whoa, if the Great Khali Lee was one of the first two involved in the chamber matchup. Not locked inside one of the pods on the outside, waiting to get in.
And the champion only has a 1 in 6 chance of keeping the title as Barrett makes the tag. Inside the chamber matchup.
Whoa, that's doubling up right there.
Wait, that, Barrett marked the tag.
That's tag team personification right there. Two guys working together for one common goal. That's a good
thing. Barrett takes Khali off his feet.
And you talk about working together tonight, Booker, but well, there are going to be very few instances Sunday where the men will be working together inside the chamber. And I was talking about this on Raw this past Monday night. You saw what happened between Big Show and Randy Orton when we went off the air on Friday Night SmackDown last week. I mean, a huge brawl ensuing, all because of Daniel Bryan. I think Daniel Bryan is in the Big Show's head. Daniel Bryan is pushing Big Show to a place that none of us have ever seen Big Show go to before. Show is doing things that are uncharacteristic even for him, and that's why he's in the state he's in.
I mean, come on. I mean, he lost the championship faster than any man known in the history of this business. Big Show got something to prove, man. Big Show got to get that championship around his waist. That's just to solidify his legacy in this business, man.
So, Booker, to your point, though, does that make the Big Show the most dangerous man inside the chamber this
definitely,
Sunday?
Definitely, I think the Big Show will be the most dangerous. When he get the job done, we shall see.
And Big Show is now the most experienced, because with Randy Orton now to have been in four chambers, Big Show's now been in, well, three, headed into his fourth in his career.
Let me tell you something. I mean,
tag made to Wade Barrett, tag made to the Giant.
Of course, experience gonna come into factor, but I'm gonna tell you right now, you just gotta be in the right place at the right time like the Big Show is right now. More in this part, Wade Barrett down.
Big Show. Nearly 450 pounds just running through Wade Barrett here.
Did you see it?
Cody may want to think twice about that.
See you later. Bye-bye, Cody Rhodes.
And Wade Barrett going for a ride.
Choke slam.
Big Show with the cover on Barrett.
With conviction.
Helping himself when he took out Big Show Monday night. He may have cost himself the title. And the move Big Show's.
Man! The WMD, the weapon of mass destruction from the Giant to the Great Khali.
Just put that boy to sleep.
Showing that it is truly every man for himself this Sunday inside the Elimination Chamber.